the scene from 9, before that scenes from Dreamgirls. All this, of course, will be decided on CBS television by 11 o'clock tonight. We all have to be in the theater because it's a big television show by 7:45, and we sit there and sit there and sit there, and we're just sort of props on the television show. Anyway, the Tony Awards promise to be just as interesting and exciting, and usually the best award show that there is. No, I'm not prejudiced. Anyway, back...